Hey guys, I'm Josh here, and welcome back to Soma. What was that? Stepping on the ground kind of freaks me out. Hello? Oh my god, what the fuck just happened? We're getting to the freak shit already? Oh my god. What the fuck is that? The lock in here. Should we try to go up here again? Is that a saw blade? Oh, shit. Omnitool version 2.5. Omnitool is an advanced interface for accessing and managing and controlling computerized systems. Onboard intelligence and systems. If I grab this, I'm gonna have to run for my life or something. That is a dead body. How's my guy not freaking out right now? Okay, we have to go back to that one place where we first started. And we have to use this tool to do something. Fuck this shit right now. Fuck this shit right now. All this shit's locked. Just where I can use it. Access denied. Fuck me. Okay. Yeah, so let's go back to the beginning and see if I can use this tool. There's something glowing over here before? I don't know. Hello? I swear to God, I'm hearing something move. Okay.
Service console Upsilon 3, including pilot seat activated.
Pilot seat. System status. Remote access denied. Service offline. Main power suspended. Okay. What the fuck? And it's total shit. The Omni is in perfect condition, but not fitted with a tool chip. Note, without a tool chip, your FST kit will be unavailable, including your cross-set security access. Please insert a tool chip.
I know they told you.
Oops, sorry.
I know they told you that field technicians would get full access throughout Pathos 2. I'm here to tell you that's not gonna happen. Don't get me wrong, I don't wanna get in your way. We need you guys to keep this place up and running, but there needs to be at least some level of security on these things. I don't want to hear you barge into some quarantined area at Omicron and just knocked out the whole place with some virus or whatever the hell they're doing over there. This is what you can do. You'll be able to use it to open doors, basically all of them. If you can't, there's something wrong or someone didn't want you in there. Then what do? You shove that Omnitool into a terminal and see if you can't get around it somehow. I mean, sometimes you'll need to get into places where you don't belong. Just find a way. You're an engineer for crying out loud. What else? Take care of your gear. Don't be an asshole. That's about it, really. My name is John Strohmeyer, Pathos 2 security operative. I got an office at Theta. Come see me if you got any issues you can't handle yourself. Good luck.
Then.
Tool chip found.
That freaking can noise is freaking creeping me out.
Security cipher updated.
Okay. I said earlier to press tab for inventory, like, but Press tab and that's what's coming up though. What does this thing say? Back on, or no, we cannot. Fantastic. Let's try going over here. This shit one fucking bit right now. Holy shit, we're underwater. Alright, let's get the fuck out. Some kind of fish. Structures gel, they can't shake. What the fuck? Freaky fish. What the fuck is this?
Ah! What was that?
I think I've gone psycho. Yeah, guys. This can't be fucking great. Oh. on over here, dude? What the fuck is that over there? Don't touch the structure. Gel leakage. Can't confirm its effects on WAU. Issue has been reported to SSU. Well, it should see you. Robot.
Hey, can you hear me?
Why?
I need it. Why? I was okay. I was happy.
How the heck do you know what happy is? You're a robot. Stand by. What do we got here? Manual boot sequence. Okay, so I have to turn. Oh, I have to wait. Oh. Alright. What the fuck was that? Oh, it was that. What the fuck did I just do?
Hey, can you hear me?
Hello?
I hear you. Upslot, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what are you... damn relays.
The fuck?
Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in a thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Just listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
You're the useless woman. Useless. Falling hazard, no shit. Oh shit, what the fuck's going on? Get the fuck up, bro! What the fuck is that? Okay, what the fuck is that? Yeah, fuck that. Whatever that is, fuck that. Shit, I have to go upstairs and there's a locked door. Oh fuck, why did I come back here? I hope you can't look out. Okay. I have to turn that way. Okay. like one of those weird ass robots. Okay, let's try to turn this. Uh oh, did you see me? Fuck it, I'm running! Let's go! Oh my god, get the fuck out of here with that shit. The fuck was that thing, dude? Guys, I'm gonna have to end the episode right there. Please like and subscribe, and make sure you comment and tell me what you think about Soma so far. I'll be bringing you guys a new episode pretty soon. So until then, peace out, guys.